This is called Operation Glass Shadow, because nothing is as it seems. It's about 7:30 on October the 11th, in somewhere in Eastern Europe, southern Ukraine. It's overcast. There is a chance of rain, and there is localized ground fog. Okay, I'll explain more on that. Anyway. The mission is simple. Alpha 212 is part of an ongoing op to clear the Black Mountain region. If you look on your map, you'll see where we are. You can't miss it. Big blue symbols everywhere. The Black Mountain area has been a base for insurgents for some considerable time. They've been dug in. They've tunneled it. They've got bases on it. It's been bombed. It's been shelled, and all to no avail. The previous NATO units in the area, a Czech army contingent, have never been strong enough to take them on. In fact, they abandoned their base, FOB Blanik, 6 months ago. Now a battalion-sized sweep-and-clear operation has been organized. Alpha 212 will move to FOB Blanik, re-establishing it as a NATO base. From there, it will strike up Black Mountain, roughly west to east, in between those blue ellipses. They are the sweepers designed to force the enemy into fighting or fleeing into the blocking forces, the blue areas.
And Dot Housley joined your channel.
From Bravo Company, Eagle 2, Charlie. You are Eagle 1 when you get it. Outlaw platoon vehicles will be positioned to deal with leakers coming out from behind your advance. Dog 1, Dog 2, and Eagle 2 will deal with any that flee into their respective areas. You are to sweep right across the top of Black Mountain until command calls a halt. All intel is to be secured and removed for assessment. All maps and documents are to be removed. There are no civilians in the AO, but care should be taken re-friendly forces. Air support should be aware that
Nitro in your channel time
air
down.
Assets in the air. Your available friendly supports, integral air, armor from Outlaw. You have, in addition, one flight times six of A-10Ds on station, callsigned Gunfighter. They will perform CAS in pairs and by request of the mission maker. You have a battery of 155mm field artillery. That's six tubes. They can be fired in any combination on application to the mission maker. Enemy force estimates. Insurgents with small arms and weapons, heavy caliber machine guns, AT, AA. There is not thought to be any hostile IFVs in the area. The enemy utilizes tunnels and bunkers to avoid detection from the air, and frequent air attacks have gained no advantage. Any CAS will have to be on surfaced enemy who have been spotted by friendly JTAC assets. The insurgents do not have NV or any thermal IR optics. Your advance has been timed to coincide with a low-lying morning mist, which should get you across the more open area to the tree line. The higher you climb, the more it thins. So the aircraft should be happy. Some Russian advisors are thought to be operating here. They have NV, thermal, long-range
and Dot Housley disconnected from your channel.
And designators and are primarily involved with artillery spotting. Intel also reports possibility of further insurgent units operating north and south of your position who may intervene.
And Dot Housley joined your channel.
Any questions?
This is Raptor 2. That's affirmative. You're coming, low. Over.
Oh, lucky you. I'm on the outside of the bench.
This is Jedi 2.
Suffer
Jedi 7. Before I get
to the Vortex 1, second half, I'm right through.
What do you need, Robin?
Are you possessing GPUs, over?
Oh wow, the wind and the rain and everything.
Yep.
Drop one time GPU on the FOB Blanik. If you can do that without being caught by any kind of AA, over.
So, copy. Actual, this is Raptor 2 coming over.
Two out.
Run.
Got it.
Guys, do a 360 perimeter once we get out of the chopper.
Roger that.
Yeah, I'm going to give you guys about like 5 to 7 seconds to get out since it's a hot LZ, presumed. One out.
Friendly contacts up ahead.
Vortex one inbound now.
Ripper, you can't modify your kit if you don't have a...
We're on the road.
There they are.
Between the two, three lines.
Never mind about the 360, just run right for them.
Alright.
Ripper, the Bradley ones, you know. Just pick it all up, Ripper, pick it up.
I hate these goddamn trees and bellies.
Yeah, but the...
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Copy, infantry dropped egress inside, over. Good luck. Alright, thank you, good sir.
Alright, let's speak on this then. Reaper's facing the wrong way. You just go around the base and then take the road. Yeah. Just the set max speed to 440. Just another false alarm. Yay. You playing Chernar's Trucker 2015?
Hell yeah.
Chernar's Truck Simulator.
Can't wait for it.
Dude, did you hear about the Civilians Pack DLC?
Oh no.
You get big rigs. For the Civilians Pack DLC on Chernar's Truck Simulator.
Heard on a download from a developer, we got ISIS skin paint jobs.
Right, you got ISIS skins and you also get a new truck that you can transport, which is the 50 cal. We get you.
Perfect. Comes with that bumper sticker that says stay back 50 feet.
Alright, you know what? Forget when we get our first left, then put your speed to 40 right now.
R.Reaper in your channel timed out.
Got this awesome game. But they might use you mod on. You would have found that you would have sounded fantastic up there.
If you see me swerve, it's because I see him desyncing, just so you know.
Or you're drunk.
Shh. Chernar's Truck Simulator 2015. Here we go. Churner's truck simulator 2015. First run. Repair and fuel. Ooh, with a side of desync. Fuck me. I don't know whether I'll leave the whole trip in or skip. I might skip if it's kind of boring, but. Oh!
Oh dear. That was bad.
Fuck me. Nearly rear-ended him.
What happened now? Reaper, like, went forward 50 feet and then came back 100 feet and then he crashed the web.
Not on my screen.
Oh god.
I slammed on the brakes just in time on my screen. Okay, wait, is this desync or is he stopped?
He stopped for me too.
Reaper?
Alright, I'm back, yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. I actually think that'd be kind of a cool idea. Like, what's it? Trenara's truck simulator. That'd be a cool idea though. Like, just doing this, like actual trucking and shit. Like going to like the ports, and like FOB supplying and shit like that. That'd be like a really, like fucking Arma DLC. Armor 3 truck simulator. That'd be awesome. Hopefully, no desync though. Desync is deadly. Especially with flammable fucking fuel. But, you know. Shit happens. Oh, that is a tree. Or a little bit of off-road tactics always needed. I do like these trucks though, they're fun to drive, especially for like situations like this. Like doing I would love to have like a if I decide to leave this part in the video, just me talking to myself, and people watch this shit, anybody in the unit, I would recommend some shit like this, like a truck convoy, like let's say like a truck convoy, like we got ammo and fuel and supplies and general shit like this and Hemets, and you know maybe some Bradleys or Humvees on the front and back of the convoy, and do like we have to convoy to a FOB, supply them, refuel their trucks and birds and all that, and then that's awesome, and then RTB back or convoy back. I think that'd be a pretty cool mission. It gives ideas for ambushes, IED, suspicious persons, or VB IEDs, which are IEDs in the cars, if you didn't know. Thank you, Pup, for teaching me. But yeah, I mean, there's a lot of things that can go wrong in a convoy, and I think it would make for a really good mission, especially if it's done correct. I mean, if you just have, like, you know, a Humvee in the front, Humvee in the back, and two Hemets in the middle, and then all you have is, like, fire team after fire team of, like, I mean, one fire team at a time, you know, just ambush after ambush, that's not really fun. But if you have, like, I want to say, like, three or more, I was gonna say four, but four might be a bit much, it might not be, I don't know, but three or more Hemets, and then I'm thinking two Humvees on the front and back, so we got four Humvees total, and then maybe Bradleys for support, and Aviation could do their job as convoy overwatch, like Jackson's doing. That'd be awesome. And then, you know, it just gives, like, the opportunity for so many things. Suspicious people.
All right, I finished my din-dins. I'm now, back on station.
Copy. I mean, yeah, I mean, suspicious people, like, you know, suicide bombers, or maybe just civs, armed civilians, rebels, people looking to hijack the convoy, ambushes. Oh, that in the rearview mirror, though, that was awesome. But, yeah, and then, you know, ambushes, IEDs, suspicious. Oh,
other things. Oh, I love it when the weather just changes, like.
That Trinaris weather, though. But, I mean, yeah, I mean, like,
No, we're on our way.
And, I mean, there's just so many opportunities and ideas that we're talking.
What?
In a convoy. And the convoy could be, that convoy security, you know, could either be little birds like this, or could be a Raptor and the Apaches. Oh, and of course, Cass, you know, with the A-10s or possibly F-18s, that'd be cool, you know, in case shit gets, like, too bad on, like, an ambush or something. It's maybe, like, you know, two or three squads, and it's too much for the 50s to handle, or the CAS, you know. I mean, I doubt, like, you know, four 50s or two 50s or Bradleys or Little Birds or Raptors, you know. I'm pretty sure they could handle it, but, you know, for the hell of it, get an A-10 and drop some GBUs just for show and tell. I mean, yeah, like, a convoy like this would be, like, really cool idea. And then that way everybody gets a part. Infantry, they get to deliver and pull security at the FOB. And of course, you know, the FOB would also have, like, ambushes, people trying to attack the convoy on its way in or way out during the resupply and refuel. You know, there's a lot of things that could... air attacks as well, from the hostile air attacks. Trying to blow up the convoy. Desync is real. That would be a problem for, you know, either cast a handle and shoot them down air to air dogfight, or if it's like a hind and you like that, you know, that, like, can't talk, you know, that cannon on the hind that'll most likely shoot down a little bird in a few seconds if, you know, if you don't get the drop on them. And in that case, you know, little bird would have to either piss off or try and fight, I guess. And then the infantry, that's their job, to, you know, get the trucks herringboned, get them dismounted, get some suppressing fire either by the ARs or riflemen or everybody. And then either, if it's possible, an AT-4 or...
Burn is the downside.
You know, Stingers. Get Stingers up. And that... And in a case like that, when you're doing a convoy and you know, like... You know, it's going to be one of those missions. You can bring, you know, Stingers and AT-4s or possibly Javelins if needed. You know, if you know you're going to encounter air attacks or armored attacks or, you know, shit like that. So it definitely, it's definitely a cool idea that has many possibilities and opportunities. But I think we're here, so I'm going to shut up.
Any possible infantry, so speak here.
Here we are. Raptor did a nice landing. Do you want me to hold off and then wait until you're repaired, or try and get them both at the same time?
Yeah, repairing.
You say you're all refueled?
Yeah, we're refueled.
Got it.
No, Reaper. Alright, get a little bird, web. CPC.
Got it.
You know the US has got plenty more money for hammers.
Aw, I was enjoying my truck simulator. That actually kind of makes me want to get that game now, because that was actually somewhat fun.
I'm trying to dodge Reaper's beating.
Exactly. It's like the same as trying to fucking turn lanes with the fucking AI in that game. They just don't give a shit. Do they have a forward LZ setup, or are we inserting a FOB Blanik for now?
Right, we'll see if there's any respawns, and then if there's none, you can just stay in it.
Okay. Are they going to position a secondary LZ at the FOB, or are they going to push up a second LZ?
Yeah, probably a...
Going on 85 long range, right? Or 61, sorry.
Yep.
And 50.
Yep. Are those the standard ones?
No.
They're not?
Combo opposite.
I'll just follow behind, and then I'll land next to the club with you. Hey, hey.
You're gonna fall behind?
Yeah, I'll just follow behind.
Copy.
Just all of you?
Yep. Cool, cool. Okay, three options.
Release.
Here, Parker, I'll
one. Be careful. Okay. Three actual after one missile strike.
Another
half drop to watch
your
hellfires on the enemy
location.
Alright,
Colin. Copy. Are you flying, bird? Oh, jeez.
Okay, on your tail.
Vortex 1, taking off on my 3-3. What happened to you guys?
Blew up my mine and the other two. Blew up my mine in a foggy area. So, no fog.
Yeah, heard about that.
Didn't even see it. Just
once you reach about 1 kilometer away, get nice and low like I did.
Copy. Yeah, Yeah, I'm gonna drop you guys at the FOB and then you can egress, or ingress towards your teams.
Look at that. Fucked up. Clear over here.
Yeah, no, we have to
drop. Going down now.
And we have to drop.
Go down. One out, or 600 up.
Say again, burn.
The message wasn't for you.
No.
Damn this.
Oh shit, not sure you're.
Go, go, go!
Knock him. Who's going to
get? I just caught down, honestly.
Got it.
Dude, it's fucking all over the.
Infantry drop, you're aggressing west.
We are currently around 250 meters from the top of Black Mountain. We're currently having fierce forest slash mountain flights going on.
Fuck yeah.
If possible, get a big ass chopper to pick us all up. Over.
Oh, I hate
this. There's a guy on the side of the runway. I think he wants to get in. Bye bye. Right. Should we get in touch with Patriot, let them know we're inbound or? Sneaky copy. This is Yankee 1, we are inbound west 2 out, over. Copy that, go and pop it now. Out. Alright, LZ on blue smoke. Blue smoke and fog, that's nice.
Tell Raptor, yeah, we're gonna escort back to base.
This is Yankee 1, that's an airframe, escort.
That would be Manuel. Okay, I'll get on one of your crew chiefs.
Jackson, did you go down?
Yeah,
I'll take a second. Yeah, we thought we...
Raptor 1, confirm you're escorting Yankee 1 back to base, over. That was on emergency net. Son of a bitch. Raptor 1, this is Yankee 1, confirm escort back to base, over. We're currently waiting for all the infantry to load up. I think we have the last squad loading in now. Over.
Yeah, we'll let you guys know.
Come on, let's go. Everyone at the short bus.
Let's go.
We don't got all day.
Let's go! Get in! This is Yankee 1 lifting off now, egressing to the west. Alright, egress west! Basically this direction, yeah. What? I'm on yelling. Shift course direction left about 10 degrees. There you go, and then our, airfield should be to our right side. Land on runway 33.
Hey guys, slow down a bit. We're not like very close to you. We're like 300 meters. We're at base. We should be fine. The Apache doesn't go very. Also, it's for the sake of cool.
Yankee 1 landing on runway 33.
I can confirm that you guys do look cool.
Landing runway 0, landing runway 15. Go, get out.